Hi everyone, yes, I'm going to show you this. See this hole in the backyard? This is a hole that's above the soak wells. We've got two large soak wells here, and the pool runoff goes into those soak wells. And we told them that that's not going to do the job. And the guys that installed the work soak wells said, well, that's plenty of capacity, you'll have no problem. Well, you can see by this runoff of sand. And the fact that all the sand is eroded from underneath these paving bricks, because it was a few weeks ago, I was walking along here, and I went my leg went just shot down, so that the pavers just gave way, and I was lucky I didn't actually hurt myself, because if I would have hurt myself, then the guys that installed the soak well, they'd be up for a pretty penny. But I didn't hurt myself. The pavers caved in, and so I put the chair over there, so. When Kevin came home, he didn't fall into it as well, and Dan didn't fall in it either. But you can see that the sand is completely missing. See, that's a paver there, and there's nothing. You see that black line there? There's no sand underneath that paver. So the pavers around here have got nothing supporting them. They're just the paver itself is being held in place by the other pavers. As soon as you step on that, you're going down. But there's two soak wells here. There's one here, one here. And this is where the runoff is. And the reason this is a problem is because it's coming from the pool. Now, the pool should never go into a soak well. But it does in this case. And there's nowhere else to run it to. But the soak well they had in the past was completely inadequate. So they put two large cement soak wells in this spot. There's two very large cement soak wells, but they didn't put anything in there to dissipate the water. It's two empty soak wells, so it's like they just put a big piece of concrete in there. They put a cap on it and said, "Yep, that'll be good," but there's nothing to disperse the water. And so when the water gets in there, it fills up very quickly, and it starts to come back out the top, which I'm going to show you in just a second. Now, just to be sure. This is nothing to do with the current property manager. They're doing their best to try and fix this for us, and it's nothing to do. It's actually nothing to do with the last property manager. It was the guys that installed this soak well that completely underestimate what comes out of a pool pump. Check this out. This is after 30 seconds. 30 seconds. This is what happens. Now, so I'm showing the pool pump there. You can't actually hear it, but I'm showing the pool pump. The pool pump is running. It's on backwash, and after 30 seconds, it does that. So, what do you think? Did they do a good job? I don't think so. Anyway, that's the story about the sump.